If you achieve something transcendental, you achieve fulfillment of a spiritual desire, then automatically you understand all other material desires or material achievements to be insignificant. It's not very important. It is very, very insignificant. So that is also important, because naturally you become materially detached. There is no separate endeavor for material detachment. There is no struggle for material detachment. Vasudeve Bhagavati Bhakti Yoga Prayojitaha Janayatyashu Vairagyam Jnanam Cha Yadahaitukam. Sutta Goswami, beginning of Bhagavatam. What does he say? If you practice devotional service, very quickly you are able to get transcendental knowledge and material detachment without separate endeavor. Ahitukam, without separate endeavor. So that's why when we chant Hare Krishna, the 10th offense, to maintain material attachments or material desires, or look forward to fulfillment of material desires, this is very dangerous. Very dangerous. So you should strive to get fulfillment of spiritual desires. You should cultivate only spiritual desires. And that is possible by good association. Satsanga, sadhu sangha. Sadhu sangha, devotee association, means you become attracted to cultivating spiritual desires. You look forward to cultivating spiritual desires, not material desires.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.